30th, 2002.
There they go, off to work. Well, they're still working on this U.S. courthouse. It's been about 2 or 3 years now. May 2nd, 2002. Kind of a cloudy, cool day.